Hi, welcome to GenePlanet. Pedro, let's start at the beginning. Why even analyze genes? What information can we get there?
Genes are the basic unit of heredity, responsible not only for how we look, but also how our body functions. Think of your metabolism's efficiency, how you respond to vitamins, exercises, stress. Genes can reveal all that and much more.
Okay, and you can find this information? How does that work?
Yes, we can. To better understand how, I will quickly walk you through the basics of genetics. A genome represents a living organism's entire genetic material. Every cell's nucleus contains chromosomes, which are a thread-like structure made of proteins and DNA molecules. A gene is a specific section of the DNA which directs the synthesis of a protein. DNA molecule is comprised of two twisted chains, connected by pairs of organic bases called nucleotides. Adenine pairs with thymine, and cytosine pairs with guanine. We all carry the same nucleotides, but the order in which they are arranged is responsible for the incredible diversity among us.
So, how do we interpret that sequence?
Scientists have learned that different combinations of nucleotides produce different outcomes. In other words, they know which genetic variant is linked to, say, a favorable response to carbs and which is linked to an unfavorable one. The traditional method for accessing all that information is the targeted approach, looking at the selected parts of your DNA. Here at GenePlanet, we use the more powerful approach called whole genome sequencing, or WGS. With WGS, we sequence your entire genome. It allows us to identify a much higher number of relevant genetic variants and give you the most in-depth interpretation. With the targeted approach, you have to repeat the saliva test for every new product or every new scientific discovery. With WGS, you send us your saliva sample once and we have your entire genome mapped. So, with any new development, you get the insights immediately without any additional testing.